Good day, viewers. You are welcome. How to find f of x in this functional equation? So we have solution here. So here we are going to let x plus 1 equals u. Then let's make x the subject of the formula. We have x equals u minus 1. Then we substitute again and we have f of u equals, instead of x, we have u minus 1 squared. So having u minus 1 squared, then we have this as f of u equals, expand this, we have u squared minus 2u plus 1. Change u to x, we have f of x equals x squared minus 2x plus 1. And we are done.